So I am not a medical professional, but I know that a really big risk factor is having another family member with dysautonomia. My mom actually had it as a teenager, but outgrew it. But some other things that can cause it are certain viruses. Lyme disease can cause it. Other chronic illnesses like diabetes can be big risk factors. And then illnesses like Parkinson's disease as well.